Excuse me. I'm Commander Shepard. If you promise to be careful, I've got something for you.
A Reaper code fragment? Yes, I can use this to try to predict their strategic processes. We might be able to save a few worlds with this, Commander. Thank you.
No, I know what I said. Divert forces to the new coordinates. Trust me. We may not be able to stop the Reapers, but I think we can predict their movements now.
Recognized. Please select a destination.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at docking bay D24.
Messages, Commander.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need a cab to the Presidium.
It'll be there momentarily. This is a nice spot, Ash.
Yeah. All the shuttle zipping around remind me of when my dad would get ready to ship out. My mom would bundle us all up, buy us ice cream, and cart us out to the shipyard to watch his transport depart. I still have to resist waving every time a big Alliance ship flies by.
You should bring Sarah up here.
I will, when she's ready. She'll like the quiet. She wasn't the loud tomboy crashing around like I was.
Sounds like you were a handful.
Maybe. My dad got me. Shame you never met him. He would have liked you.
You think so?
A badass military woman? Definitely. He would have tried to use his irresistible Williams charm on you. My mom would have laughed until he waved her away. Yeah. Yeah, he would have invited you over, cooked you something on the grill, and talked your ear off.
Ever think about what life would have been like outside the Alliance?
Oh, sure. Tried to rebel against the whole military family thing when I was growing up. When my dad and I got into it, I'd threaten to run away with the next guy that came along.
Really?
He'd laugh and say, "Good, I'll pack your damn bags myself." That tended to deflate me pretty quick. He knew I'd never stray far from the family. They're everything to me.
It's easy to forget what we fight for.
Yeah, moments like that.
This was a good idea.
Nice to get away from the war for a while. I do feel a little guilty, though.
Sure, but sometimes you have to step away or risk going crazy.
Too late.
No argument here.
You're a crappy commander.
You're a crappy commander...
ma'am.
Copy that.
Commander?
The sinking laser needs a line of sight. What's the fastest route?
The upper entrance. Target the base before the Geth can organize resistance.
What about you?
We will deactivate defense systems and acquire an escape vehicle.
You can do that?
This unit still carries remnants of the old machine upgrade code. We can break any Geth security. You are concerned.
You know your limits. I trust you. I'm more concerned you didn't tell me about the upgrades.
You were tolerant of our recovery of Geth intelligences from the server, but this matter is different. Personal.
You were ashamed.
Shame is an emotional or cognitive response to societal judgment. It should not apply here.
I'm on your side here, Legion. I want to help your people.
We did not intend to cause offense.
How'd we get here? The Geth are better than this.
No. Based on empirical evidence, they are not.
Yeah.
Proceed to the upper entrance. We will exit here and procure an escape vehicle.
Got it. Legion, good luck.
Acknowledged.
I can't believe it. I don't think it's really sunk in yet. The home world. My world. Look at the sky. And the rock formations. They used to write poems about them.
When we're done, maybe you'll write a new one.
This is Rannoch, the world of our ancestors. Our bodies carried the seeds that spread the desert grass. You've heard me say Kilasalai? The best translation I can come up with is by the homeworld I hope to see someday.
Looks like you're seeing it today.
The living room window will be right here.
Something I should know?
I just claimed the land. I know it doesn't mean much, but when this is over, I'll have a home.
Quarian spent centuries as nomads. You think you can go back to living in one place?
We have gotten used to carrying our homes around with us. Well, that's a start.
Good work, trainer.
Yes, Commander!
We're on our way.
Admiral Garrel here. The heavy fleet has a clear path, all forward.
Death fighter presence is negligible. Casual fleet, break cover and engage.
Thank you.
blast shield over the base.
Not an option. The Geth would scramble a defense before we broke through.
We have located an override atop the Geth fortifications. It can retract the blast shield.
Anyone get a good look at that thing?
Briefly, but enough to know it's Reaper technology.
They've put a lot of work into protecting that signal.
Right. We'll get through. What's your status?
The old machine's upgrades grant us targeting superiority. We are drawing hostile fire from your position.
Keep it up. We'll get to the blast shield controls. Never thought I'd hear you say that. Legion, I've hit the override.
We have gained system access and are bypassing security. Stand by.
We'll be back out in a minute.
Negative. The path behind you has been sealed. A nearby elevator can take you to the upper level. From there, you should have an acceptable line of sight for targeting.
On it!
getting anything from the base?
No. The old machines have not registered us as a threat.
They will regret that.
We recommend haste. The Creator fleet will be overrun unless you sever the Geth connection to the old machine soon.
This battle was centuries in the making. To see it finally end.
Away, the Geth stand are Reaper control and the Quarians are dead. This ends now. Edie, patch the Quarians to the Normandy's weapon system. I want the targeting laser synced up to the whole damn fleet.
Understood.
Do you need assistance?
Just stay down, Legion. I'll take it from here.
Shepard Commander, good luck.
Acknowledged. Shepard to fleet. I'll paint the weak spot. Link up with the Normandy and be ready to fire.
The destroyer is in range. Missiles are ready for launch.
Shepard, we need a target. Find us a target or we'll lose the fleet. I can't take much more punishment.
Shepard Commander, you are trying to see us.
You know who I am?
Harbinger speaks of you. You resist, but you will fail. The cycle must continue.
What are you talking about? We stopped Sovereign and the Geth. We stopped Harbinger and the Collectors. We've earned a straight answer.
It is not a thing you can comprehend.
We might surprise you.
You represent chaos. We represent order. Every organic civilization must be harvested in order to bring order to the chaos. It is inevitable. Without our intervention, organics are doomed. We are your salvation.
You're killing everyone in the galaxy to save us?
The cycle must continue. There is no alternative.
Organics and synthetics don't have to destroy each other.
The battle for Rannoch disproves your assertion. Finish your war. We will be waiting.
We did it. We killed a Reaper. Kila.
We can confirm that the Geth are no longer being directed by the old machines. We are free.
You did it, Shepard. The Geth free to stop firing. They're completely vulnerable.
Shepard Commander, the Geth only acted in defense after the Creators attacked. Do we deserve death?
What are you suggesting?
Our upgrades. With the old machine dead, we could upload them to all Geth without sacrificing their independence.
You want to upload the Reaper code? That would make the Geth as smart as when the Reaper was controlling them.
Yes, but with free will. Each Geth unit would be a true intelligence. We would be alive, and we could help you.
Our fleet is already attacking. Uploading the code would destroy us. Shepard, you can't choose the Geth over my people.
Do you remember the question that caused the Creators to attack us, Tali Zora? Does this unit have a soul?
Upload the code to the Geth. Tali, call off the fleet if you can.
Uploading. 10%.
This is Admiral Tali Zora. All units, break off your attack.
Belay that order. Continue the attack.
20%.
I beg you, do not do this. Please.
We regret the deaths of the Creators, but we see no alternative. 40%.
No. Nobody else dies today. Legion, keep going.
Shepard?
All ships, this is Commander Shepard. The Reaper is dead. Stand down.
This is Admiral Tali Zora. Shepard speaks with my authority.
And mine as well. Negative, we can win this war now. Keep firing.
60%.
The Geth are about to return to full strength. If you keep attacking, they'll wipe you out. Your entire history is you trying to kill the Geth. You forced them to rebel. You forced them to ally with the Reapers.
80%.
The Geth don't want to fight you. If you can believe that for just 1 minute, this war will be over. You have a choice. Please, kill us alive.
All units, hold fire.
Error. Copying code is insufficient. Direct personality dissemination required. Shepard Commander, I must go to them. I'm sorry. It's the only way.
Legion, the answer to your question was yes.
I know, Tali. But thank you. Kilis and I.
Commander.
Admiral Ron, I heard your ship made a crash landing. Glad you got out in one piece.
I was listening over the radio. If Hanagirl hadn't stopped...
He did.
We have taken heavy losses. I don't know if we can. Where are we supposed to go?
You are welcome to return to Rannoch, Admiral Ron, with us.
Legion?
No, I'm sorry, Commander. Legion sacrificed itself to give us all intelligence. It will be honored.
Good.
And we will honor Legion's promise. The Geth fleet will help you retake Earth, and our engineers will assist in building the Crucible.
As will ours, of course.
Admiral, had you considered possible settlement sites?
We... The southern continent had excellent farmland, as I recall.
Are you gonna be okay?
I believe so, Commander. Thank you.
Shopping for another house?
Beachfront property.
Claim it fast. It's a buyer's market. I know working with the Geth will be difficult.
I'm not staying. I'm coming with you.
I wasn't gonna ask.
I think you've earned a few favors with the fleet.
I'm asking them to launch an assault on the Reapers. Figure that makes us even.
If the Reapers were going to stay on Earth, sure. But sooner or later, they'll come to Rannoch.
We did just kill one of them.
So I'm coming with you to stop them. You think I can help?
You sure about this?
Yeah. I look at all of this. This picture of hope and peace. And all I see is everyone I've lost. My team on Haystrom. My father. Even Legion. I'm mourning a Geth. How crazy is that?
It's not crazy at all.
It is beautiful, though. Isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
It'll be years before we can live without our suits completely. But right now... Right now, I have this.
Commander Shepard, I understand you've helped resolve the situation with the Geth.
Yes, Counselor. Two, in fact.
I've read the reports. You ended a war 3 centuries in the making.
I had a lot of help.
We have isolated pockets of remaining Geth. As best we can tell, they are Geth bodies loaded with Reaper code. But they are just a tiny fragment of the full Geth fleet. You've done the impossible, Commander. And I may be able to provide help of my own. I've received information from my government. It's too sensitive to discuss over an unsecured channel.
What if I come to the Citadel?
Yes, that would be best, Commander. I'll be waiting for you in Counselor Udina's office.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCom.
Commander, something on your mind?
Nothing more, sir.
And Shepard, I thought you might like to know I've got word on your mother.
Oh?
She's alive and well and promoted to Rear Admiral. She's helping us plan logistics for the Crucible.
Thank you, sir. That's a relief to hear.
I figured having another Shepard around couldn't hurt, and she's damn proud of what you're doing out there. Hack it out.
He just took down a Reaper without a giant Thresher Maw helping.
Damn right. We just showed the galaxy.
Commander, there's a new message at your private terminal. I hear you were on the ground with the Reaper. He fired up at us a few times. Joker pulled the Normandy through some insane maneuvers to stay out of the line of fire.
It's hard being in a fight like that, especially when you're not the one flying the ship. Joker's one of the best, though.
At first I was nauseous, swinging around in my safety harness. But then I was furious. Just enraged. I wanted that thing dead.
You didn't want the Reapers dead when they attacked Earth?
I wanted them defeated. I wanted Earth saved. But I never wanted to physically tear them in half and watch them blow up.
Congratulations, trainer. I believe you've discovered your fight-or-flight instinct.
Perhaps I should have stayed with Chess. Although now I think I'm spoiled by the lack of explosions. Commander?
You know, the Quarians have done pretty well with those suits. Maybe they can make something like that for you.
Yeah, they have. Protective medical exoskeleton. I could even get one with racing stripes.
So what's the problem?
It's like walking around in heavy armor. It totally screws with my spatial awareness.
I wear heavy armor, and my spatial awareness is perfect.
You crashed the last shuttle you flew, Vega. I need to feel my balance shift when I'm flying. I need to feel the ship moving with me. You take that away, and I don't know. I mean, I'm good, but I'm not me.
Yeah, I get that.
Plus, have you seen Tali? Come on, I don't have the hips to carry a suit like that. Gotta hand it to you, Commander. That's the first time I've seen someone end a war by yelling.
After seeing what the Geth Rebellion really looked like, I figured they deserved a chance.
Thank you, Commander. I doubt many organics would have trusted a synthetic race.
And now we've got two fleets for the price of one. We didn't lose anybody.
Except Legion, before it sacrificed itself. Legion referred to itself as I instead of we.
Yeah? So?
The singular pronoun indicates Legion's independent personality had fully actualized. In its last moments, it was not an avatar of the Geth consensus. It was a person.
That's what I figured.
Well, when the Geth fleet helps us retake Earth, I guess we'll owe that to him. Commander?
It's on your mind, Edie.
I was just reflecting. The Quarian's historical era was not making the Geth enough like them.
I'm not sure I understand.
Units with networked intelligences will trend toward cooperation for mutual benefit. But units with central heuristics establishing an individual personality, such as myself, develop preferences. These preferences form attachments that keep my calculations from devaluing the worth of the lives aboard the Normandy.
You're saying the Geth turned on the Quarians because they aren't individuals?
That is my theory, but it is limited to a sample size of one society. The only other notable synthetic society is the Reapers, and we do not know if they govern by consensus as the Geth do.
Do me a favor. Don't ask them.
Hello, Shepard.
Impressed you got those two groups together. We'll see how long the peace lasts. Commander?
Another Reaper gone, and peace between the Geth and Quarians. It's amazing.
And now my people have a world to fight for. Something they know will last forever.
So long as you and the Geth remain good neighbors.
They're not our servants anymore. I'm not sure what we should call them. Allies?
Friends?
There's still too many wounds on either side. But maybe one day.
The Migrant Fleet and the Geth warships have joined Admiral Hackett. It's good to see you. It's good to see you.
Greetings.
Peace between the Geth and Quarians.
Who would have thought?
Not how I ever imagined that would turn out. Next you'll be telling me the Krogan and Turians are cooperating. Oh, right. You managed that one too. You're a peacemaker, Shepard. A rare thing these days. Now, if you can pacify the Reapers, we'll make you a saint.
Not sure if having an army of Geth behind us gives me confidence or makes me feel like there's a target on my back.
Later.
Hello, Commander.
Thank you.
Thank you, Commander. I have seen another Reaper die before my eyes. You are proving that humans are capable soldiers. But I question this peace you have brokered. No such thing is possible between machines and organics. I would have destroyed the synthetics without hesitation. And these Quarians, let's just hope they are reliable allies. It is difficult to trust a species that hides behind masks. The only conflict you should concern yourself with is ending the one with the Reapers. Diplomacy does not win wars. Powerful and plentiful firearms do. It seems you believed Protheans built the mass relays. The Reapers are cunning in their deception, allowing life to flourish, century upon century, letting us believe ourselves the masters of the cosmos. Then the truth becomes known. There are monsters in the dark spaces, and we are their prey. Do not care what others think. Do what you must. Do not care what others think. Do what you must.
Gabby, what do you think about our new yeoman, Ms. Trainer?
She's not a yeoman, she's a communication specialist. And you're barking up the wrong tree, Kenneth. You're not her type.
Oh. Well, perhaps you should go and talk to her then.
Maybe I should. Nobody's barking up my tree.
If it works out, be sure to take video.
Commander?
All good, Commander.
Nothing to report, Commander.
Can't be. No. I guess that's right.
Hey, Tali. How's it going?
Oh, sorry. I didn't hear you. I just got communication from the fleet. Sorry. From Rannoch. In the old days, I'd send any new technology I found back to the fleet. I should probably be doing that with the agriculture samples now. I don't know anything about raising crops.
How are your people doing?
It's crazy. The Geth are helping, setting up housing, adapting power systems. They are doing in weeks what would have taken us years. Geth are even uploading into the suits of Quarian volunteers. They're rewriting environmental functions, jump-starting our immune systems.
That doesn't seem possible.
The Geth are software, not hardware. They can transfer themselves from a normal body into anything with enough processing power. They're mimicking infections, so the host can adapt without getting sick. It's like making a vaccine.
So the Quarians won't have to wear those suits anymore?
It doesn't seem possible, but yes, in a few years, with Geth improvements, we won't need them. We might still wear them. The suits have become part of our society. But a rupture won't be a death sentence. Today, on Rannoch, there are Quarian children who will grow up healthy and strong, thanks to the Geth.
They owe that to you.
No. I'd have killed the Geth with no regrets. And I'd have been wrong. Thank you. I can't believe my people are working with the Geth. The Geth are helping us rebuild. I never thought I'd see it. Our scientists and the Geth have done amazing work on the Crucible together. Hey, Shepard.
I'm falling down tired. I need a folding chair.
Commander, I'm doing a segment on the Geth-Quarian War. It should take maybe an hour. Can we talk in your cabin?
I'm liking the new you, Esteban. It's about time you loosened up a little.
Not sure how drinking mezcal late into the night makes me a better crewman.
How does it not? Gives you heart. You need heart to fight this kind of war.
Heartburn, maybe. Seriously, could we at least get some decent tequila?
Hey, you're the procurement specialist. Set us up.
Everything okay, Shepard? Ma'am?
I can't believe you got the Geth and Quarians to play nice. You should get a medal for that alone. It looks like we just need to get the Asari on board, and we can finally focus on the Reapers. But I don't suppose it'll be as easy as all that.
Nothing ever is.
One step at a time, I guess. 300 years it took to take back the Quarian homeworld. I sure as hell hope it doesn't take that long for us. I'm ready to see Earth again, Shepard. I still can't believe you went inside a Geth. I don't even... Loco. Completely loco. Do you hear that hum? Is that just me? Do you hear that hum? Is that just me?
Trainer, can you send up Diana Allers? She wants to talk to me.
She's on her way, Commander.
I'm sure you've got a million questions.
I narrowed it down to 40. Let's see how you do with the top 10. Commander, the last time most of us heard about Geth, they were attacking the Citadel alongside Sovereign.
Yes, and you should know that was a minority of the Geth. Most of them are not hostile to organics.
Is that how you explain that they're allies, and no longer dangerous robots who stick humans on spikes?
What you have to realize is that despite their reputation, most Geth are not inherently violent. The Quarians attacked them. The Geth fought back in self-defense just like any organic would. Now that we've freed the Geth from Reaper control, they'll want payback for their enslavement.
But you're going to take an army of synthetics to fight Reapers with untold hacking abilities. What's keeping the Reapers from reprogramming the Geth like they have before?
The Geth are extremely intelligent, and they've put incredible thought into solving this problem. They're not going to turn again. I'd bet my life on it.
Now here's a question from a Batarian on Omega. Commander Shepard, if the mass relays can be destroyed... So did I miss anything? Do you have any questions?
You gonna go file your story now?
Well, if you don't mind.
Go tell the galaxy what we've done. I could use some good news.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Commander?